In this video, we will talk about the HPUMAT eligibility criteria. Candidates must have graduated with a minimum of 50% marks from a recognized university. This percentage is reduced to about 45% for reserved category students. Candidates in the final year of graduation can also apply, provided they will be able to present the passing certificate at the time of admission. Maximum age limit for the course is 26 for boys and 28 for girls. SC/ST candidates, both boys and girls, can apply up to the age of 29. Talking about the nationality of the candidate, there is no specific limitation to a student's nationality or residential status. So if you find the content of this video relevant, then please like, share and subscribe to our channel.